Yeah! You guys are lying. It was like 5 years ago. I don't think it was actually 5 years ago. I think it was like four. I see you too, bud. I see you. I see all of you. I just turned 40 last night, bud. Songs that you know. Cool, because we're going to play someone else's, so you might know it. If you guys know the words to this song, come sing with me. So let me introduce myself! I'm not a Us a huge fucking favor and go buy some of our merch. That would be rad, because I'm playing live. We all have jobs, we're adults, we don't need the money, but buy it because it'd be cool. But more importantly, buy some of 10 Foot Pole's merch, because they need it for fucking forever away from here.
I'm gonna go
So like I was saying, we haven't played a show in a long time, and James Parisi over here is a fucking beaut. He's super smart, he's really nice, and he's a pretty mediocre bass player, which is literally all you need in a local hardcore band, guys. So give it up for James. Now, all jokes aside, we're super stoked that he learned our shit real fast. And we made him learn some other songs that aren't ours. And I literally make every band I play with play a song by this band, so. So we're gonna do it now. And actually, hang on, I got a story to tell. That the fucking look in Chris's eye when I said that was the best. This is on my band called Thrice. Call to awaken and avenge the fucking dead. fucking feel out there? Who's absolutely just pitted ready for 10-foot fucking pole? Those guys are legends. Legends. In not even a, let's not even put them in just one scene. They're just legends in every scene. So we are more than honored to be playing with those guys. We're gonna play two more songs. We got two more. Chris has four golf tournaments tomorrow, guys. Play the Masters, guys. Lock it off. You guys remember the show Breaker High? Alright guys, we're gonna play one more song. We really, really appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Stick around for 10-foot pole, buy some of our merch, buy some of theirs. I want every fucking buddy to get up here and sing this song. You guys are gonna know it, because it's not one of ours again. So get the fuck up here. It's going out to Eric Laminin. This this song is by a Canadian punk band legend. Actually, no, they're a country band. If you guys know the words, get the fuck up here and sing it. Fucking payoff. Peace.